The House of Representatives have adopted a motion seeking to investigate the activities of labor recruiters, labor agencies, and employment agencies. This was with the view to unraveling issues of human trafficking and child labor racketeering, amongst others.
See on TV crimes of wolves, despotency, whereby even from abroad you see many of these children, youth, that have been deceived either by their neighbors or by their carers, or those that are more vulnerable are our youth in the villages that are, their parents are possibly half literate. They go to tell them, I want to go and send your daughter, I'll take your daughter to school, I want her to go and learn this, I want her to go and learn that. On the pretense, immediately leave the shore of this country. Mr. Speaker, distinguished honorable members, it's so sad if you see what they normally do with them abroad. And the receivers at that other end, I have not of recent heard, seen anywhere those that they have even rescued back into this country where consequences of the land, that is the laws of the land, have been caught up to them. Even back at home here, those they have caught, we have not seen where they have been punished. So these are what we want these committees to find out, investigate, bring people to book, and let us know the way forward.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.